Hello, I'm Florian and I'm an embedded system engineer at Sunbird. Today we are going to see how to create a survey. So right here I'm in Belvedere V3 in the flight view. So first off, we are going to go here to change to the plan view. As you can see here, I already created a home and a takeoff for our mission. So on the left here, you have the button survey, then standard survey, then the survey pop-up. You can then take the corners to fit the area you want to cover for your survey. So here I'm going to take the points to cover the forest here. Thanks to the plus here, I can create all the points to make a better fit on the area I want to cover. But for example, if I want to remove one of those points, you can click on them and then remove vertex. So here I have my survey setup. On the right here, you can change the parameters of the survey. So first off, I need to check what the camera I'm going to use in my drone. So here is a Sony RX 100. Send it to landscape mode. Then I can choose the overlapping of my survey. So I can choose the front lap and the side laps. Here I'm going to use 80% of front lap and same for the side lap. And then I can choose either the altitude of my survey or either the ground resolution I would like to have. So here I'm going to use a specific altitude of 500 meters. As you can see, the survey changed in real time, so you can always know what it's going to do. I can then choose what the transects are going to be. You can, for example, change them regarding to the wind direction. I can choose the distance of the turnarounds. So here, if I want to have a bit more place to turn, I can set it up to 60. Then I can change the entry point. Here is on the north left. I like here to be close to my takeoff, so I'm going to rotate it here so it's super close to my takeoff and it won't take too much time to go to the entry point. Then on the last settings, I have refly at 90 degree offset if I want to have a better overlapping. I can choose to take images in turnarounds or not. And then I can change the transect if I want to have another setup. Thanks for watching.